Hello everyone, this is Karan from TechRevs, and today we are going to look at a game that I have been really interested and been playing for a very long time, and this is called Dead Cells. So it is a platformer game, and there are a lot of RPG elements to it. So you know, obviously this game can run in any PC that you want to, and is one of the better games that I've played in a really long time. I mean, you know, having played many platformers in the past, this definitely takes a cake in the sort of evolution that it gives. What particularly interests me about this game is the art form and the art style that it has, the pixelated art style that it uses, and the animation that it uses to give these effects. So that is really good. So let's just watch on to see the whole game.
Tick, tick, tick.